Oh, yeah! My man has got himself a date. Uh-oh, you might want to trim that so you can close the deal tonight. You've got to have something you can use. Not those. No. Nope. No! Come on! Bro, what decade is that from? Whoa! Hey, this might actually work. Take it easy now. Don't rush it. Your life is literally dangling in front of your eyes. You're one wrong move away from snipping off your family jewels. Ah! Someone call an ambulance. Don't be like this guy. Use the right tool for your tool. Go to manscaped.com today and pick yourself up the lawnmower. Your balls will thank you.
Morning, YouTube. Okay, so here's what's going on. Happy Joe's Pizza Party today. I will definitely be getting filmed for this because it's been such a long time since I filmed, and I will throw the ad in. Today's video is brought to you by Manscaped.com. Your balls will thank you. So, this is my eighth time going. Wait, five, six, seven. Yeah, this is going to be my eighth time going. Since I'm a fifth year senior, this will be my eighth time going. So, I will get video as we do this. So, start to get in a bit.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. Christmas is you, it's you. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the
This is the man right here you need to go to. Greatest guy I've met. 8 years spending time with this guy. 46 years of party. Yeah, 46. Okay, guys, I guess this is going longer than I thought. So, if you ever get a chance to visit this guy, what location are you at? What location are you at? At the office. Where's your office?
At the back door.
Back door. So, visit this nice man at the back door of office. We'll chat with you later on, okay?
YouTube subscribers, and happy Joe Witty was one of the best people I've ever talked to in my life when it comes to pizza, aka Happy Joe's Pizza. Still can't be pizza at pizza, but you know, Happy Joe's will do too. So that is the annual Happy Joe's Pizza party that we go to every year. And it's a special needs, actually, pizza party, so that's why you saw that kind of in the reflection of the window there. As we're going down in the first, like, video clip of us on the bus in Moline, you saw the handicap lift on there. That's why. excuse me. And then, I hate to break it to you guys, but, I'm going to try, it's been very busy. I have not been able to vlog as much as I had planned. So, bear with me as I try and get back going here, because I have got to beat my brother and Gavin and show up those two. Also, I want to get at least 200 more views on that video and 75 more subscribers by Christmas time, or at least by the beginning of the new year. I do want to say, early extent, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year if I forget. Okay, sorry, I had to take care of something. If I forget, so make sure, I will leave the links to the description in the description. So, to my Teespring.com account, to my Patreon account, to my TPT store, to Manscaped.com, and to Zach Gavin's channel, as well as, who was the other one? I forgot who the other one was I was supposed to link for you guys. Oh, well, I'm going to just draw a random one out of my friends and link them into the channel. Or I'm going to ask if one of them wants to be linked into my channel in the description. So, hey, if any of you guys want to, like, seriously get linked onto my channel, let me know. Other than that, all my social, and I will also leave all my social media handles down in the description below, and I will also leave the business line phone number so you can get in contact with me, so that way I'm going to put out my actual phone number. That's what the business line is for. You can go ahead and get in contact with me if you need to get a hold of me. That business line will transfer you to the office and then transfer you right to my phone. So you never have to worry about me missing you unless I am in class or I'm just in a meeting or something. So, alrighty guys, I'm going to log out, peace out, and, try and get some work done. I'm going to finish working on some merchandise. Here, I have bracelets on sale for $3 to $5. Go ahead and get in contact with me if you have one. I must see money first before I can send it out. For those of you that are not in town, in the town I live in, if you're not, I cannot send them to you. I got to send them to you after I see money, either wired to me, or they are, or it is mailed to me. Other than that, I think that's all I got. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, comment, subscribe, and click that bell button so you never miss any of my content here on R. Johnson Entertainment. Once again, my name is Ryan Johnson. Peace out, and we'll see you in the next one.